My name is Alan Witchie. I'm the president and CEO of the Damien Center. The Damien Center has been around for 33 years. We've been providing direct supportive services to people who are living with HIV or at high risk for HIV. Those services include food, housing, medical care, mental health, and other supportive services to help people in the moment that they need it the most, when they're most in crisis, to create stability and self-sufficiency. We had no idea that things were going to change so dramatically this year. We were living our normal lives at the Damien Center, providing services and doing all the things that we do, important work we do. And when COVID hit, everything changed. The whole world went upside down. And at the same time, we knew we had to stay here and stay true and stay strong for the people we serve. So we immediately tried to mobilize and do the most we could to continue to support people, and at the same time, figure out how we could be safe for our clients and for our staff so that we didn't have people become infected with this disease. It was really tough at times because we were not prepared for this. We didn't have the technology that we needed. We didn't have the reserve funding that we needed. And the amazing thing was United Way stepped up to help us with technology when we needed it the most. We had these C-CERF funds that came in and helped fill in gaps for us. Services that we weren't able to claim fees for, donors that weren't able to make donations, a whole host of reasons that we were short funding that we otherwise would have had, that we knew was coming in a normal year, but didn't come in this year. So this year, it turned the whole world upside down. It turned our world upside down. And we needed help and support to rebalance and to adjust to this world. And we got that through the C-CERF funds and the support that we got from United Way. So it really was critical. I can't say it enough that we could not have done all the work that we did without the support from the C-CERF Fund and the support from United Way. I really thank everyone who was involved with it, everyone who supported the fund, everyone who helped administer it. It was really amazingly well done in the community, and it really came at the perfect time to help us when we needed it.